One more of the bad motor printer comes out.